using the wool of llamas, alpacas, sheep, goats, rabbits, and also silk for special effects. For me, it was important that it's very soft, that it looks natural, and it's easy to clean. So my first felt stone rug was designed, and I've got a lot of compliments. For me, it's very important that I'm close to the customer, because the rug itself can be customized in color, size, and shape. Each stone is different to the other. Using the wool of llamas, alpacas, sheep, goats, rabbits, and also silk for special effects. Got a lot of compliments. For me, it's very important that it's very soft, that it looks natural, and it's easy to clean. So my first